We're in 1 Chronicles chapters 19 and 20 on this two-year journey through the Bible. I'm Ron Mainse for my father, David Mainse. Our key verse is chapter 19, verse 4. It says, "Therefore, Hanun took David's servants, shaved them, and cut off their garments in the middle at their buttocks and sent them away." There's an unusual scripture. King David's first choice for Ammon was kindness and peace. However, when these were refused, war was practically inevitable. Even today, the war option should be absolutely the last resort. The shame inflicted on David's ambassadors of kindness was too much for Israel to bear. It was war. The key verse makes the point that shame is often considered in some cultures to be much worse than an honorable death in battle. David's instructions to his ambassadors was for them to come halfway to Jerusalem, to Jericho, and wait there for further instructions. As we saw in an earlier reading, David brought about peace through strength. When we recognize that Almighty God is all-powerful and that all we have is human strength, we should make an intelligent choice to say to God, "I surrender." Oh yes, we can persist in our own will. We're made in His image and likeness, and we have the right to say no to God. But we must not blame God when we bear the consequences of our own decisions. Our prayer for today is, "Lord Jesus, I know that in rebelling against You, I will bring disastrous consequences upon myself and others. Therefore, I pray that in all things I will be Your subject, a citizen of Your eternal kingdom. You are my forever King. Amen. Amen." God bless.